Demand is a quantity of a commodity which a consumer is willing and able to buy at each given price in given period of time. And demand is divided into two types. First is individual demand. And second one is market demand. Individual demand refers to a quantity of a commodity which a consumer is willing and able to buy at each given price in a given period of time. And market demand refers to quantity of a commodity which a